Muscles are made up of many elongated cells called muscle fibers. Muscles can only cause movements when they are shortened as a result of contraction.